Gonna put a carburetor, or finish putting a carburetor on this 64 Mercury Marauder. It's a 390. Anyways, there's the new one. Motor crap. This here one, the throttle shaft is shot. It leaks through there, and I happen to have a new one, so I put it on. I'm gonna finish that in a minute here. Wife got the car from her dad and drove it back from Washington a couple years ago. We live in South Dakota, so I'm surprised it sat for 20 years. She just put gas in it and plugs, wires, cap, rotor, and hopped in it and drove it to South Dakota from Seattle, Washington. So its interior is almost done. Needs a back seat, and it needs a headliner. You know, that thing, if it wasn't folded back, it'd be hanging in your face. All I got left to do is tighten it anyway. All the rest is hooked up. Got a 390 big block in it. I don't know where they come up with that color for the motor, but so I got the carburetor all done, filled the bowls with gas. Bowl, it's a two barrel, and anyways, got an exhaust leak on the manifolds, of course. Down there, right here.
running good. Obviously it burns out. No speedometer. Runs really good now. Before it would kind of spit and sputter if you got on it. Let's see.
definitely runs a lot better and starts right up. Let's see. Yeah, it's not a one-wheel peel. Got the posi in her. Just a little bit. Marked up my driveway.